Good morning. Right now we are waiting for the train to go to Brussels in Belgium. We wrapped up our 2 days in Amsterdam, a super cool city, loved everything about it. The people are so nice, the weather is beautiful all the time, the canals are amazing. There's so many good things I have to say about Amsterdam. I am definitely coming back. Alright, so we're walking around Brussels right now and we just came upon this super gorgeous palace. Look at all these buildings here.
This is the life I'm waiting for you to swing me all of your light. Do you know how since I've been walking solo, dreaming you were back home? High five, get it down low, hide until tomorrow, come back into the good life. Lose these hazy love lights, I've been chasing my mind, lonely in the cold nights. Cause I'm picking up stones without you, I can't pick up the phone without you. I'm a little bit lost without you, without you. And I'm digging down holes without you, I can't be on my own without you. I'm a little bit lost without you.
I've done my fair share of traveling, been to a lot of different countries, but after a few hours in Belgium, it's very interesting. The architecture and the way the city feels is just like an amalgamation of so many different countries. It feels like Paris on one street, it feels like just like a huge mix of stuff, but it's beautiful. So Brussels is known for a few things. It's got its beers, its waffles, but the most iconic attraction, I don't even know if I would call it an attraction, is literally the statue right here of this boy peeing. It's so tiny, it's so anticlimactic. You think it's this big statue, but it's literally a baby fountain.
What's your name? Let me talk to you. Let me buy you a drink. I'm T-Pain, you know me. Convict music, never boy. I know the club goes at 3. What's the chances of you rolling with me? Back to the green.
That was so good, wow. Alright, so we are just now wrapping up our last few hours in Brussels, Belgium. Overall, I think it was an interesting city. Not one of my favorite cities I've been to, but I will say it was very unique. The architecture, like I said, is just a big amalgamation of different cultures. Like, I feel like I was walking in Paris and then through Amsterdam and then a little bit of London. So it's super strange. I don't understand it, but the waffles were good. The beer was good. The fries are good. And yeah, I think that about wraps it up. I hope you guys have been enjoying these travel videos as I'm going around to these different places, just kind of checking it out for a day or two. We've been walking a ton lately, so my feet are destroyed, but I think that's one of the most convenient ways to get around the city instead of paying for a metro pass or bike or whatever. And then with that, you get to see a lot of the unique streets that you wouldn't have been able to see otherwise. All right, so we're heading to the bus station now. I'm so exhausted. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe for more travel videos. I'll see you guys next time.